walk in the past so many paced a million times. Drown out the voices in the air, leaving the ones that never cared. Picking the pieces up and building to the sky. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Now, if this keeps fucking crashing, I'm just gonna say fuck it and not come back until it's fucking fixed. But it should have no issues connecting to this fucking game. At all. Damn it!
Maroon 5, performing all their hits. Get tickets now at Ticketmaster.com. Maroon 5, live in concert. For more, visit Maroon5.com.
Alright, we're doing a different game because I cannot get into the damn city. So, I tried about 20 times now and same fucking error. And I'm gonna try again after a fucking restart because... Fuck it. At all.
Hi there.
Ah. How's it going, guys?
Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Jerry wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says...
Let's see what we got, what we got. This isn't good. Oh! Fuck! That was very unexpected. GG.
Games, are we too grown to play around? Young enough to chase, but old enough to know better.
Are we too grown to change? Are we too grown to mess around? Oh, and I can't wait forever, baby. Both of us should know better.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.